I am Dr. Anshuman Jha from Ramamurthy Nagar Partha Dental. Today we have a patient who has come with a complaint of pain in her upper tooth, and so we will undergo a procedure called RCT. RCT is root canal treatment. Earlier days, when patient used to come with pain, usually doctors used to extract the pain. Nowadays, we have to, it's like we save the tooth. Okay. So for saving the tooth, the procedure is, we do is RCT. So basically, I'll tell you what is RCT. There are three layers of, there are three layers in a tooth. Okay. First layer is called the enamel, second is the dentine, and third is the pulp, which is the innermost layer, which contains the blood vessels and the nerves. So when the nerves get infected or inflamed, then the patient feels the pain, and so we have to remove the pulp so that the patient is pain free. So nowadays the RCT treatment, it is very painless due to a lot of new technologies. We give local anesthesia so that the patient does not feel the pain, and it is a very painless procedure. Everybody can get it done. See, the advantages of RCT is it makes the tooth remain in the dental arch, okay, so that patient is healthy and has a good chewing efficiency.
Hi, I've been to Partha Dental Clinic, which is situated in Ramamurthy Nagar. The environment is very good, very neat and tidy, and the treatment is going well. The doctor who's taking care of me is, explained about treatments, and he's very friendly, and the job is also done properly. Thank you.